Looking to mix up your breakfast potatoes? Well, my sweet potato and butternut squash hash browns deliver high on taste and lots of healthy ingredients. I'm going to show you how to make them. Enjoying a delicious Sunday brunch with my family and friends is one of my favorite meals of the week. And I love to serve egg dishes, whether it be a quiche, an omelet, or a veggie scramble. And my sweet potato and butternut squash hash is a fantastic addition to breakfast, or you could also serve it for dinner with meat or chicken. Over low heat, I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil in my pan. I'll add in my onion. And I'll just saute this up. Okay, they're getting translucent. I'm going to add in my sausage. And this is vegan Italian sweet sausage. You could use chicken sausage. They have all kinds of wonderful sausage, or the original Italian sweet sausage. I'll make sure the sausages are golden on each side. While these are browning, I'm going to add in my spinach. I'll add in a little bit of water. It all smells so delicious. The sausages are now cooked. I'm going to add in my roasted sweet potato, and I parboiled sweet potatoes and roasted them in the oven with a little bit of garlic powder. I'll also add in some red and yellow peppers. Oh, that looks so pretty, very colorful. And I'll add in my roasted butternut squash. I also roasted some butternut squash in the oven when I was making my sweet potatoes. A little bit of garlic powder, garlic salt, and my herbs de Provence. I'm gonna add in a little bit of water, and I'll let everything simmer for a little bit after I mix it up.
My sweet potato and butternut squash hash, it's simply delicious.